Welcome to Poison Candy. My name is Naomi. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to check my channel out. I do mainly a lot of fashion and hauls. And if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for watching my videos. So today I have a realization haul plus their sizing. So I'm gonna talk about the XXS and extra small because that's the kind of size that I wear. I actually get asked a lot about the realization sizing, so I just thought this might be useful. So that's the new dress that I got. I got this in an extra small. As you can see, it fits me pretty well. Last time that I ordered from them, the main problem that I had with their XXS was that it was very tight in the chest, so some of them I couldn't even zip it up. And just to give you guys an idea of my measurements, I'm 5'1", I'm a 32BC, and my waist is 24, maybe 25 if I'm bloated. So this dress, I feel like it fits me super perfectly. It fits so comfortably. I love everything. I love everything about this dress. I love the color as well, obviously. It's just really pretty. And the only thing that I have kind of changed and altered is the strap. The strap was actually kind of longer. Like, I kind of sewn in that much. So yeah, so if you're actually taller, this would be longer for you if you don't need to adjust it. But it was just too long for me and this was just too low. So I adjusted it and I feel like this is like perfect now. It's like a nice little short skirt. And I also had a red one that I bought last year in the same style, but I bought that one in the XXS. So I'll try that one for you to have a look to see how different that looks between the sizing. Okay, so that is the XXS. As you can see, this is much shorter and it's more form-fitting. It's definitely tighter, especially around this area. Even the boob area is slightly tighter, but it still fits me, as you can see. It's just more, like, it depends if you want it to be a bit more floaty or you want it a bit more, like, tighter. If you have like a bigger waist, probably the other one is better because this is definitely like it's hugging my waist. I don't know if you can see, it's like, yeah, it's hugging my waist. And if you have a bigger boob too, XXS will not be for you, even if you're 5'1" like me. But to be honest, I feel like this is actually pretty short. Honestly, if the wind blows, you literally can see my butt. And that is the difference between this size and the other one. So yeah, that's the next dress that I got. It's a maxi dress. I'm gonna do a full length in a bit. So I also got this in the extra small. Everything new that I got in this haul are extra small because I think they fit me much better. So this fits me perfectly in my chest. It's like, yeah, it's the perfect fit. As you can see, it's very nice. And the strap is also adjustable, which is always nice. It goes down slimmer in the waist. It's not too tight. You still got a little bit of room. I just really love the polka dots in contrast with the black background. I just think this looks so French, so cute. Actually, that's kind of how long this is for me. It is a pretty long dress. So if you're taller, obviously it's gonna be like this or something like that, I guess. And I don't usually even like maxi dresses, but I just feel like this is very flattering. I just really like it. And I also got this other dress that I bought last year. It's a mini dress. I don't really remember the name of that, but the top bit here is very similar. The only difference is just that it's a short dress, that one. So that one I got an XXS, so you can kind of compare and see. So that's the other dress that I was talking about that I bought last year. This one is in an XXS. This is super short, super tight, and I feel like I can't breathe. If you see my haul, my last realization haul, which I was wearing this and demonstrating, I think I was a little bit skinnier, but yeah, I still couldn't like zip it up, so you can actually see my bra. And it's actually very hard to breathe because it's just so effing tight around here. So if you're a 32, don't get the XXS because you won't be able to breathe. Unless you want to die in this and zip it all the way. If not, you won't really be able to breathe. I've worn it like once out and that was not the best decision that I've ever made. I had to actually unzip it in the middle of the dinner because I was just suffocating myself. So yeah, so that is how it looks on a 32 and a 24 inch. Like, I like how this looks around here. It's very like bodycon, tight, you see my butt. So if you're 32, chest, definitely get an extra small. And also if you're bigger than like, I don't know, 25, waist, definitely size up as well. Don't get the XX small, because that is not a very comfortable. Yes. So that's the next top that I got, and I'm just wearing sweats. So I actually really like how this top looks. I also got this in an extra small. So this is very comfortable. I feel like this is a really good sizing for me. And yeah, just love how this looks. And it also goes down quite a bit. So you see a little bit of a cleavage, but not too much unless you have bigger boobs, obviously. And the buttons are just really cute too. I don't know if you can see, there's the yin yang symbol. And there's also a Gemini sign here. I actually really like, because my moon sign is on Gemini. I actually like full air sign. My sun sign is Aquarius and my moon sign is a Gemini. And my only complaint, which is pretty problematic to me, are actually the buttons. It takes me ages to button them up, and it actually hurts my finger when I'm trying to button them. And I actually didn't button it all of them. I just buttoned two, like you see. I didn't button most of them because some of them are just really like hard to pull it in. I feel like this sort of little loops or holes that they made for the buttons are way too small. And for this reason, to be honest, I don't know if I recommend this top for anyone. I wish that it was different. That's like one thing that kind of makes me not want to wear this top, because it just takes me like 20 minutes to put it on and then like a long time to take it off as well. So that is my only complaint, but yeah, it fits nicely. So I don't know, depends if you have time and if you're willing to button it all up. And I'm gonna try two more dresses now, but those are not new. It's just for the sizing reference, so you can have a look if you want to get an extra small or a XXS. So that's their wrap dress, and this one I got it in a size XXS. And to be honest, I feel like this is the perfect size for this dress, because I feel like if it's an extra small, it might be a little bit too loose and this whole part might be more like wider. I don't really know. And especially if it's just a wrap dress, I think the sizing is a little bit more generous as well. So if your measurements is kind of similar to me, I feel like this would be a perfect dress. And the length is also pretty good for me too. It's not that short. And yeah, I just really like it. And the shoulders part fits me perfectly as well. Yeah, I feel like their sizing are a little bit like tricky to pick, but I feel like in this dress you can definitely size down, because in their other dresses I'm a extra small, as I've shown you guys. But in this one, if I have to buy this in another color or something, I'll definitely choose XXS again, because I feel like this fits me like perfectly. So I think you can probably size down in their wrap dress. So this dress I also got it in an extra small. This fits me very nicely. I think this is the perfect size for me. So once again, if you're a 32, I think this would be perfect. I think if you're a 34, this might be a little uncomfortable, because even for now, this is pretty like tight fitting. It's not uncomfortable, but it's like tight fitting around this area. So I think if you're 34, it might be slightly uncomfortable. And the straps obviously are adjustable. This whole bit here is also adjustable, so I think the cup size doesn't really matter, because you can sort of adjust it. And length-wise, this is pretty decent for me. And yeah, just mind you, I'm 5'1", so this will be shorter on you if you're taller, which I think most of you guys are. So around the waist, you still got a little bit of a movement. So yeah, if you're like a 25, 26, I think the waist doesn't really matter. If you're around that sizing, it's still gonna be fine. It's still have a little bit of a movement there. And if you're 30, definitely get an XXS, because that would be looser, but you can still wear this obviously, but it's just if you want more of a form fitting, I think a XXS would be better. So that's the end of the video. I hope you guys liked my dresses, and I hope this was kind of helpful if you were confused about their sizing, and if you're in between like XXS to extra small, I hope this kind of helped you out. Let me know if you have any more questions. I'll try my best to help you, but obviously I don't work for them, so it might be best to actually email them. But if you have like questions about their sizing in XXS and extra small, I might be able to help you, and just let me know. And thank you so much for watching this video. I'm gonna see you guys in my next one.